Three laws of equality, the three laws of equality, the three laws of equality, the three laws of equality. The first law, the first one, the law of interdependence. All species are connected, or somehow or another way with each other. And with some, others will not survive. The loss of finite resources, there is a limited amount of space on this planet. The three laws of equality, the last one, the law of diversity. There must be diversity between species in non-woodworking ecosystem. We are a part of this planet, so we are a part of the ecosystem of it. We don't live on one imaginary island. We live in three matrices. The first one is the Western Matrix, the one of the kings and queens. Economic people call this the three worlds, when in reality it is a fat big matrix, a fat big lie, a fake reality, a fake way of looking to this. Problems in the third matrix law, so to affect the problems in the first matrix. The first world, the Western matrix, the Western experiment. All of the societies are also connected with each other in some way or another. The three laws of ecology, we need to adopt this philosophy and adopt a more biocentric point of view. We don't have to be afraid, but are the three laws we have to live by if we want to survive, if we will want to stop the environmental crisis. Fuck the economy, fuck anthropocentrism. When darkness and light become one, the reality split on our way, and the truth become visible. Go vegan, because that's the easiest way to live in harmony with these three laws of ecology. And this is true because of the laws of tropiocology. Tropiocology. And forget not to carve the fire up. Drink enough carbs so that you don't become a fool. Don't let yourself be fooled by fools. Even if they're fools, will you let yourself be fooled by being the government? Governments are not interconnected with true or with being right. There are just a form of authority. And it always to be the question if the authority are not becoming dogmatic. Because when your authority become dogmatic, man, then this authority deserves to be exterminated. If they become dogmatic evil. At least. Blind to facts and reality. Veganism is the easiest way to live in harmony with these three laws, with the concepts of causing the least amount of harm possible on the planet, with the concept of non-violence, if you believe in that philosophy, and also it's the healthiest way to live. Even I like not to talk about that subject because that involves some selfish aspects, and I try to let people be for one moment, try to let them be altruistic instead of selfish. And believe in them, technically, they might make right mentality. Be careful, people, for throwing stones in somebody else's house or a glass house. When you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. Because if you are not the victim, it becomes pretty easy to mock your victims, make fun of their entire existence, label them stupid and dirty, like Nazis, like KKK members, like Adolf Hitler, Gaddafi, and many more have done to the Pacific victims. But when you are the victim, things look a lot different from that angle. Make a plea. Apologize for the way you have lived. Evolve. And move forwards. Go vegan.